What's up, squad? So we're in Palm Springs right now, as you can tell. It was 120 degrees today, but I'm gonna do a prank right now. We're here right now in Palm Springs because I'm gonna do a video tomorrow where we go to Slab City and Salton Sea. For people who do not know what that is, it's crazy. So check that video when it comes out. But today, we're gonna be doing a prank on my mom again. I've done these a lot, so go check out the channel if you have not checked out some of my past pranks on my mom. I'm gonna be doing a lot more of these. Two videos a week, like I said, I'm doing them. So yeah, today I got a pill bottle and we'll be pranking my mom. And I'm gonna be maybe taking a little more than I should, and we'll see how my mom reacts. Let's get right to it. Okay, I'm gonna put it right here. We're in the hotel room, by the way, just to let y'all know. Okay, here's the pills. I'm pretending I'm just taking them right here. We'll see what happens. I don't even know. She's gonna come, she's coming. She's just talking to my dad right now. Let me see.
Well, I think I forgot something in the closet, you know?
How many of these do I take? I got to take these from my ear thing. Well, probably, it tells you there, probably just around. Wait, did they tell you how long they last on them? Oh, I don't know. I mean, if you have an ear infection, whatever, that would take it away.
Your dad.
No,
let me have him. Jesus, golly. You're dead. My God, Austin, look at that. You know?
This one?
What is this?
You're not. No! What are you doing? Okay. Oh my God, I'm sorry, I can't. I'm choking.
That's what you deserve.
What are you, why are you taking the pills away from me? They were good.
It's not healthy for you.
You know? To like, it has like, I have better ear senses now.
Yeah.
Stop it. Get some help.
Yeah, what, you want to pass out? Because that's what it is. You overdo it on the medication.
No, that's not what it is, because it gives me like better ear senses.
What ear senses?
I can hear you better now.
Oh my God.
No, give it to me, give it to me. Okay, it was a prank. Look, look at the camera, look right there.
I can't stand his pranks.
With the battery half dead on the, she just slapped me.
I can't believe it.
That was so sour.
Oh my God.
Oh, that was actually really bad though, because it was so sour.
So disgusting. Well, hopefully you get a stomach ache now.
Stomach ache?
Yep.
I actually didn't swallow all of them. I swallowed like half of them. Where is it?
You hopefully get a stomach ache with all the mints you ate.
The mints. They're Tic Tacs. Oh my gosh. Okay. By the way, I think I forgot to say in the intro that they were Tic Tacs. What do you think about that video?
I don't like to do the pranks.
Why don't you like the pranks? Pranks are fun. Everyone wants to see you get pranked.
I don't like that.
Should I try my dad next?
Yeah.
He's like, it's like no. Oh, by the way, happy Father's Day. I forgot to say, happy Father's Day. We have so many good memories.
About time. Only took you all day.
No, that's not true. That's not true. I said in the morning when I woke up, half asleep.
Well, you were asleep. That's why you think you said it.
No, I know I said it. I was like,
I know I said it. I
was we like, get a recording. We need a recording. There needs to be
something. You should have recorded it.
I should
have. Your phone. No, but you. That's why you don't do it. He lies. That's what it is. He doesn't tell me. Who's winning? Oh, they already won.
Wow.
All right. I'll talk to y'all later. And also a